Go Team Blue!
Hey!
What? Go Team Blue!
Red Team over
Go Team Blue!
Hey!
Whoa!
See this over here? This is a red banner. Red for good. Red for the best.
You guys look like the caller that's been sitting out in the sun way too long and you've got suntan lotion. Now,
you guys look like...
Yeah. Hey, hold up. Wait, time out, boy.
Okay.
What?
There are rules. We're going to have 10 minutes. Me and OB share an inventory slot. The two of you share your inventory slots.
Wait, what?
Ow! We have 10 minutes to build a base and weapons and everything, and then in 10 minutes, we're gonna battle and find out that blue is the best.
Ha-ha! Let's go, go.
Wait, so you're saying we share inventory? Komodo, can you see this flower?
Thanks for the flower.
Wait, Obi, are you holding 3 seeds right now?
Yes, I am.
Do you hear these guys?
How many likes are you holding right now?
Hey! Wait, this is a team effort. Smack our like buttons.
Even the red team, you can smack everybody's like
button. I'm leaving.
Okay.
I'm gonna go to base.
Get out of our chat.
Okay.
All right, OB, you ready? We're gonna go to our own chat.
Let's leave.
So let's gather a bunch of wood. Then we're gonna probably make some tools. We should get the best swords we can get.
Yeah, buddy.
We only have 10 minutes though, so we gotta be quick.
Wait, can we just build our base underground? Is that cheating?
No, bases have to be above ground.
You sure?
I keep forgetting our inventories are linked, so I can see what you're grabbing. I got some sticks in our inventory. That's so confusing.
Yeah, it is. Where do we want to have the base? We need to find. Oh, you already got a crafting table.
I think maybe in this forest, since we're already here.
Uh huh.
Maybe we'll build like a tower.
Sure. I'm trying to figure out how to Minecraft. Sorry, I'm still in your blocks.
That's okay. I think I'm gonna get some stone, and then I'm gonna try to get some iron.
Okay, I'll keep with the wood, and I'll try to make you some tools.
Yeah, and then I can give you the cobblestone from down there, and you can keep crafting. I found a cave.
Okay.
Okay, I'm getting us some cobblestone here.
Timbeck says those noobs don't have any clue what they're doing right now. Just saying.
Well, we got the first achievements for stone.
They haven't even gotten stone yet, Spy.
No. Nope.
Think about that.
Can you make me a stone pickaxe, please?
Okay, there's a stone pickaxe in the inventory. This is actually really neat.
This is really helpful. I can't find any... Oh, there's no iron down here.
Well, we know they don't have stone, so that's the thing.
Yeah.
So, I mean, we might be fighting stone versus stone, probably.
Okay, I'm gonna gather some more stone here so we can start building our base. In the meantime, I'm gonna keep looking for some iron.
Okay, got my stone pickaxe.
Oh, what? We can actually probably share our tools, too, if we really needed to.
Yeah.
Oh, getting an upgrade. Wait, what's that? Construct a better pickaxe.
So I'm assuming they constructed a stone one?
Yeah, I think so. They're on the same track as us.
But I'm assuming our base should be made out of like stone or something, right?
Yeah, you should. Oh, I found a big cave.
All right, good.
Oh, I don't know how I'm gonna get back up though. You know, I'm risking it.
Risk it? Risk it for the biscuits.
I'm down here.
Okay, I'm gonna, what do you need? I'm at the crafting table.
It's nothing yet. You should probably get a furnace though, because once I get iron, you're gonna have to smelt stuff.
Okay.
I found iron.
Good. Okay. Furnace is built. I'm going to place it up here by the crafting table. Boom.
Okay. I think we got enough iron for one sword.
Okay. Iron is smelting right now.
Oh, we need armor too. I got a bunch more iron.
It's already smelting, by the way.
How's the base going too?
I have not even started on the base. So I can use, there's a lake out here. I think what we're going to use.
Oh, that's perfect.
Okay. Did you find more iron?
Yeah. There's 14 in our inventory.
Oh, geez. I need to get over to the smelter. I should have built that closer to me.
Oh, this is nice.
Yeah, this is perfect because it's hard to move around in.
Okay, I'm going to grab this stuff.
They probably think, oh, they just now got their iron.
But we already have like 20 smelted.
I'm trying to build something. It's really hard to build right now because I'm under pressure.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, it's getting dark.
Smelting the rest of this. I'm going to make us some swords.
Ooh, they know we just suited up, by the way.
That's fine. Komodo, we're going to dominate them. Okay, we're out of our iron.
Okay.
One of us is going to have a helmet. Who wants to do the melee damage?
You can have the helmet.
Here's your boots. Wait, what? It shares the equipment. I just wasted stuff.
Wait, so we can both have... Are you serious?
Oh,
dang it.
That's okay. I'm going to make like some obstacles here. To get past this, all you do is crouch.
Okay.
Suit up. They got armor.
No. Why aren't they realized that they could share?
They might have wasted like us. Timer is up. Fighting is allowed. Do we want to go out or should we wait until it's day so they can't find our base?
Strategic.
Brandon is lost. Oh,
somebody help.
Okay. All right.
No, I'm not actually lost. I'm just really far down into the ground.
Initiate plan A.
What's plan A?
Plan A is initiated.
Drink coffee.
Wait, can we get a couple seconds for me to find my way out of this darn cave?
Come on.
Somebody help. Sing for me. I can't hear you singing.
You're beautiful.
Wait, angel. I wonder if you would die, would you respawn with all your stuff or do you drop it from your friend's inventory?
I don't know.
Wait, that's bad. Don't die.
Okay, I think I'm almost at the ground. I see dirt.
Brandon, I added another piece of iron to your inventory.
Down, crouch.
Please put that on your body.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh,
are they attacking you?
Oh, he has a diamond sword.
Oh, I'm trying to make my way to the group. I'm so far in the
ground. Gang up on him.
Survive, buddy.
Gang up on him. Get him.
This is not fair. We should have waited until I got to the top.
That is totally fair. You should have paid attention to time.
Well, time is not my forte.
Hey, Obi, how are you doing?
Back, you gotta gang up on
him. Obi, I'm almost there. I can smell the sun.
Brandon, come up.
Are we taking damage?
I'm taking damage.
Okay, good.
Did you guys find diamonds?
No.
Ah, that means we're the real winners here. Oh no, I'm underwater. Oh no, I dug up underwater.
Hey, Obi. Hey, Obi.
Obi,
I'm on fire.
Oh! Obi's on fire.
Obi, I'm in trouble. Obi, I'm drowning. How do I swim forward? I'm stuck. I'm drowning.
All I hear is Brandon dying in the background.
He's after me.
I'm stuck. There's no way for me to survive this.
Guys.
What?
Yeah.
I'm full health, though.
Are you?
Oh, never mind. He killed himself.
I lost all my inventory because Brandon died.
Oh, this is not fair.
Come back. We'll make a deal. Peace
offering.
We lost
everything?
Where did you die, Brandon?
This is not fair. Everybody at home saw our inventory. They know we're the real winners here.
There's one left. We got one more to kill.
Oh, Coda, look right here.
Son of a nutcracker.
Where'd you die?
Wait. Obi, I found the spot. I think they might have found it, though.
They
stole our stuff.
You serious?
So, round one is done, I think. We're going to do another 10 minutes. I think that's fair.
Okay.
Okay, Brandon, this time don't go underground and don't drown. Okay?
Fine.
Hey, thanks for the diamond swords, though. Those are great.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, jerks.
We didn't find some other stuff, though. That's a hint. Back to the base, Komodo. We're switching channels again.
Okay.
We took the swords.
Well, we are victorious. Check out this diamond sword that I have acquired from their dead bodies.
Yeah, are we evil?
I don't care. Oh, we need food, by the way.
Oh, we do. All right, you build up the base a little more. We need more armor.
Be fair, they never even got to our base, so we're awesome.
Yeah. Okay, I found a cave, I think. I'm going into it right now. Because if they found diamond, there's a high chance they'll find more.
Yeah. Well, the problem is if Brandon goes back down there, he's not going to even get back, so. What was that?
Just a creeper.
Okay, I was about to say, I think Spy just blew himself up.
Oh my gosh, there's so many things here.
Around this part of
I have a feeling they hate us right now, Komodo, especially since we took all their stuff.
Well, I mean, that's kind of Brandon's fault, just saying.
Got stuck in water.
Come on, you gotta find your way out of the caves. Can we eat mushrooms?
No, you need to make them into soup. And to do that, I think you need two different types of mushrooms. So maybe...
I'm gathering the mushrooms. We are going to be eating mushroom soup tonight.
I got one stew.
Okay, keep that stew flowing.
I'm going to see what happens when I eat it. Does it make gears go up or no?
No.
I got a bow.
You got a bow?
I didn't even need to go find spiders.
Yay!
Boom.
Yes.
Oh, wait. I need one more iron. Come on. Time is up.
Battle. We're battling.
Okay, I got the pants. Let me put them on. Boom.
Aha! We're breaking your base because blue team rules.
Wait, what?
Wasn't this a base challenge?
Yeah, we got a base.
Where's your base?
Well, you're not protecting your flag. Your flag's broken.
Duh.
We captured the flag. We win.
We won.
What blue team rules. Red team drools.
What are they talking about?
What are they talking
about? We captured the flag.
It's not capture flag. It's PvP.
Ow, I'm getting killed by a dark skeleton.
Hey, ding-dongs. We don't... Our base is somewhere else.
Well, then attack us because we're ready.
We already attacked you. We killed you once.
We don't even
know. Yeah, well, you guys cheated and gave me 1 minute to come up from a cave. That's not fair.
You had 10 minutes by default. You should have known.
Yeah, but you're keeping track of the time the whole time. I didn't know.
You can look at a clock.
That's jargon.
I typed in chat how much time we had.
I can't read chats. Oh, I found chickens.
Okay, now we're going.
What? Where are they? They see us?
Should we go turn back?
Mm-hmm.
There's a donkey. Confused. Is this business come out?
We're going to the base.
What? Let's turn around.
Kiss the donkey.
Man, their base looks so lame.
Okay, I'm going back to my base.
Come on, Operation Sneaky Snoop. Like this?
They're not doing nothing. They're stupid.
And then...
They're faking.
Uh-huh.
Keep doing this.
I like that idea. I like
five,
that idea.
And a spin, and a fast one.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
And a slow one. Okay. Fast one.
What are you guys doing? Wait, I think I'm lost.
Wait, where are we, Spy?
They're faking! They're shooting!
Oh, I saw something come over the bows!
They got diamond again!
They do got diamond again.
You bet your bottom dollar.
They have full iron armor. We have nothing. We lose.
Oh, boy. This is not going to go well.
Hey! Here we go! Battle! Hey, on me! You want to be friends? All right, they're dealing with me! Hey!
Team up, Pokemon! Yeah! We got him! We got Melastar!
Where was my backup?
I'm going to set it! Wait. Shoes? Okay.
Kimono!
Wait, Kimono came back!
Kimono, return to the base!
I need help, Spy! They're chasing
return
me!
Return to the base!
Get back here, Kimono! Wait, I'm afraid of lightning! OB, I have to go inside whenever it's thunderstorms.
That's okay, buddy. I understand that completely.
OB, I don't like where I'm going right now. I think he's leading me into a trap.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, come on, buddies!
Oh, we found their base. Okay, this looks nice.
Okay.
That's stupid. It's probably TNT boogie trap.
Hey!
OB, look at this. I'm tearing it apart board by board.
Come on, get it.
Wait, they got little zombies.
I know. They're going up the chute.
Up the chute?
Yeah.
Come on, buddy. Get up here.
Brandon!
Ow.
I got me!
Oh, I killed Spy!
Don't punch
I killed Spy! I think we won!
I mean, you didn't win the first round, which was the important one.
You know what? This friendship that we have, it's done. You have done across the line today, young man. We are done. Mm-hmm. We are 100% done. Me and Brandon are going to...
Wait. Yeah, I don't want to be done. I like them.
Yeah, I got their flag. I'm going to throw it in lava.
I just broke it. They don't have beds anymore either.
What? Yes, all right, Obi, I agree with you. Friendship over.
I have destroyed their base. I wiped my butt with it.
That's it.
Hey, Obi!
Ah! Come down here. Stay to my face.
I got a sneak attack!
Oh, really?
Oh, sorry, Obi. I think I smacked you.
You did smack me, and I hurt really bad.
Oh, no. Wait, let me eat some stuff. Oh, no. All I have is
can we end
bras.
This video? I think it's a tie.
It's a tie.
Just kill Brandon.
Got him.